YouTube, it's Jania again, and I am giving you my 2 weeks and 5 days update for my nipple piercings. They are still a little bit sore, you know, but I mean, my right one is hitting faster than the left one because I got my right one done first and my left one done like 2 minutes later, because the first one hurt so bad. And, you know, of course they're going to be a little nasty looking for a while because, you know, little crusties and stuff and this little, you know, white stuff coming up. That's normal. That's the healing process. I'm still using the antibacterial soap. I have not used the sea salt yet. I went to the store and it said, just keep using antibacterial soap, and I did. Everywhere I go, my nipples are so hard. Like, sometimes it gets a little embarrassing because they're always so hard. It depends on what kind of shirt you wear. Like, if it's tight, and like the kind of bra you wear. I've been wearing a sports bra for 2 weeks, a whole 2 weeks, because a regular bra just feel it, so I'd rather just keep them tight. Where I work, it's like a lot of, you know, so I have to make sure that I don't hit them or nothing, because if I do, it's going to hurt so bad. But, other than that, everything is all good. And, yeah, that's all. Bye, YouTube.